Hi, I'm at IMDR, which is Pune's oldest MBA college. Hang on, if I'm at an MBA college, I need to use the right lingo. I can't say oldest. Let's rephrase that and call it Pune's first MBA college. Let's go check it out.
Hi. Welcome to IMDR.
Thank you. Hi. So, I wanted a guided tour of IMDR. Wanted to figure out what IMDR is all about, what do you have on the campus. I know it's Pune's very first MBA college, but what does it have? Can I have the tour?
Shall we begin?
Please.
Hi.
What does IMDR stand for? 1, 2, 3.
Institute of Management Development and Research.
We are
IMDR.
Oh, because it rhymes. We are an IMDR. All right. So, show me around.
Yes, let's go.
Come. I love these chairs. They're wooden. Are they really old or is it the kind of furniture that you buy that looks antique but is new?
No, but we don't buy furniture that is antique. Because these chairs have been forever there with IMDR.
This is where I often find myself when I'm not in the radio studio, behind a podium. But my favorite place in a classroom has always been this. This is always the place to be. Thanks a lot, guys. Like any other old campus, the IMDR campus has a lot of landmarks within the campus that only old timers would know about. One of them is this tree. Ma'am,
yes.
What is this tree all about?
So this tree is known to the students as the Bodhi tree, or the tree of enlightenment. So I'm going to speak about it as an observer. So because when I walk through the quadrangle, I observe a lot of things that happen under this tree. And so the tree is a setting for a lot of inane, mundane, as well as very philosophical and sublime kind of conversations. All kinds of conversations take place, which cannot take place inside the classroom.
So these are classes on both sides?
There are classes on both sides.
And this completely open sort of square right in the middle.
So
what happens here?
This is the place where there's a lot of buzz. And on weekends, we have alumni who come and sit on the steps there or here or all over the quadrangle, and they say they get the energy of IMDR and they feel rejuvenated by coming here. They go to the TT room out there, which is a big favorite to play a game of TT.
Right.
The current students. So hell of a lot of alumni interaction.
For a college, any student is important. Any ex-student is very important. Your alumni is a community that really contributes to the development of your college. But what are some of the big names that have been part of IMDR?
So Sangram, you're actually right. It is the alumni who actually takes the institutional legacy forward in the society. It's the alumni which gives life to the institute. So some of the big names are, Mr. George Verghese, CEO of Indian Express, is our alumni. Then a couple of faculty and directors, past directors who have led IMDR through their visionary leadership have been our alumni. Professor Nagre has been our IMDR alumni. So now one of the other unique things about IMDR is this pattern that you see on this wall. If you look at it and know the IMDR history, you'll realize this actually represents diversity.
Okay.
So IMDR traditionally has been open to myriad views, myriad thoughts, diversity of opinions, diversity of ways of working. IMDR's openness in terms of its culture is representative, is represented by this pattern, which is diverse.
This is always my favorite place to be, the library. And just look at the number of books that they have. That's 17,790. Can't believe what I just found. And there's more.
Sangram, this is the knowledge center of the institute, our library. It has a combination of books, which are reference books as well as textbooks. We get journals, newspapers, magazines from across the world, which should give
a perspective to the students about what's happening around the world, about concepts. In addition to conceptual knowledge, practical aspects should be covered. We also have a lot of audio-visual aids for the purpose of learning. So we have CDs, we have case study videos. So we also have a digital section in the library where students can access learning material from across the world, from the top-notch universities.
A lot of very old colleges, campuses, still have a lot of green spaces within the campus, even though, for example, IMDR is in the heart of the city. It's in the middle of the city, and yet we're able to have trees, right?
This is one of the popular spots for the students, and they often like to sit here, carry on discussions about case studies or some interesting article they may have read. This offers a free, peaceful space of their own, because this is area where they can sit, have lunch, you know, just chill out with friends, or even have serious academic discussions.
Clearly, the students at IMDR are having a great time. It's a very nice campus. You seem to have everything that is required to study, and also just the greenery, especially this part. But it comes down to academics and then career opportunities. So where does IMDR stand on that?
Sangram, IMDR is a two-year PGDM AICT approved program.
Right.
And we follow the AICT model curriculum. Our students go for general management subjects in the first year, and in the second year they end up specializing. So the unique thing about specializations offered by IMDR is the fact that we have a dual specialization where a student ends up opting for a major area and complement it with a minor specialization.
Right. So they can do HR and
HR and finance.
Finance together.
Marketing and finance. Okay. This is in respect of interdisciplinary approach in the field of business, where you might be having a great marketing skill, but you're operating in a financial services environment.
Right.
You might be skilled in HR and you want to develop your career in HR, but you want to do payroll or compensation management. So it's good to have some
finance background or knowledge.
Knowledge of finance. And so this interdisciplinary approach is also supported with a lot of practical approach to learning. So we have case studies, we have project work, we have outbound learning programs, we have industrial visits. We have a lot of corporates coming in to our campus. So we ensure that our campus is porous. So students, for the learning opportunities, are able to move out of campus as desired by the learning expected learning outcome at that point of time. Accordingly, we also the porous campus also aspires to have corporates and experts coming into the campus, giving experiential learning to the students. We have a full-fledged campus placement program. So we have a team which networks with corporates throughout the year. And another very important aspect of IMDR is we are not an academic factory. We don't do assembly line of learning for our students.
Right.
We treat each student as individuals. We identify their skill sets, their potential, and try to hone their skill sets into the kind of roles that they see themselves into. So Sangram, we are not in the business of education. We are in the education of business.
Very well said. I came here not only to find out more about IMDR, Pune's very first MBA college, but I also am scouring campuses all across the country, asking them only one question: can you offer me an honorary doctorate?
Sangram,
I'm kidding. Thank you very much for having me here anyway. Thank you very much. And this is what I've learned here after coming to IMDR. This is their tagline. How do you do that? We are
IMDR.
We are IMDR.